For those that aren't aware, we, Fox Sports, sent you overseas. We sent the big man around the world. He was going to try and find his hero. There's no question about that. You went searching for him and it didn't come off. And I know you're flat. I know you're flat. Yes. So we, the three of us, said, listen, let's get the big fella up tonight. So stand aside, everyone. This is just for you, Jonathon Brown. Right. Away we go.
Where should I stand?
Stay there.
Stay there.
I'll never give up looking for my
baby. He's not going to appear, is he?
Been around the world and I can't find my baby. I can't know why, and I don't know why.
Why he's gone from me. I don't know where he's at. Come on, Gary, you're out of tune.
To my baby. And I'm going to find him.
Tell you what.
Oh, well, boys.
Yeah, it's gave us nothing.
You're the leader, Ed. Very impressive, Bucks' performance.
He was 3 minutes ahead of the line. We'll never go back and review that. Did you see that?
Yeah,
you were 5 minutes ahead of the whole
song. I'm just listening to the song.
Oh, we need to throw
just
up
listening
the
to the song.
Shout to the arc.
Anyway.
You came out on a cannon dressed as shirt. Sure.
Mate, I was
a lot better than that.
Bucks jumped 3 lines ahead of the
line. You got to listen.
Let's go to the audience. Let's voice.
You've got to listen.
Way ahead.
You've got to listen to the playing. Experience musos know you've got to go from here.
I tell you what, you've just mucked it up.
There's how I'm doing on Monday night.
Let's go and see Ralphie.
My bubble gate.
Glad you're not here, Ralphie. Libba's back.
Yeah, that was a good rehearsal anyway.